think the importance of Vista AR is really to help the managers at sites really understand the behaviours and the needs of the visitors that come to visit. Really, it's focused on making the visitor experience of paramount importance and using those techniques and that information, actually developing innovative solutions. So as sites learn and they experiment and develop, the visitor experience just gets better and better.
Virtual reality, you are completely immersed and you have your headphones on, you are in that world.
During the Vista AR project, we've been developing so many technologies. We've been looking at application using augmented reality. We've been using virtual reality to recreate experience of going down the mines or walking the rooftop of the cathedral. And Vista has been a great opportunity to get in touch with local people, but at the same time, people on the other side of the channel which share the same interests as we do for cultural heritage.
From National Trust West Cornwall, we've been working with Vista AR for a couple of years now. From early stages of the Vista AR project, we're working on an augmented reality model of the Batalic landscape and a virtual reality tour of an underground mine workings. To be able to recreate it in digital form is really important when you want people to understand the story.
There are various things we're going to try here at the cathedral, but one of our most exciting is what we call the plank experience. This is a chance to go up to the top of the cathedral towers and to go out on a plank, walking in the middle of the air, seeing the cathedral from above and having a flying experience in the air.
The key point for me is that this should not be technology for technology's sake. These things should not become a gimmick and something that comes in one day, generates some interest and then is gone the next. This is about improving the visitor experience and generating interest and new visits long term.